the 7th of January, 2024. American unions long backed Israel. Now, some are protesting it. The shift reflects a broader generational change, and has exposed philosophical rifts in the labor movement about what the purpose of a union ought to be.